to New York. We just got through watching the movie. We're on a tour. Come on, Vivian. And you went through these gates right here. You could stay in New York. In 1915, the immigration inspection. Mira, lo que dice ahí. Here immigrated. A lady said that when she seen the Elias land, island is that, she's never seen such thing before. And it was so big, she felt so small, she felt like nothing because she already knew she was nothing. So, and the guy said if he, first time he tried a banana, he never had a banana. And he tried a banana here. And then the movie had a lot of things. Oh, if your hair was, if you had a knot in your hair, ladies, then you would have to take a bath. And they'd get you naked. And then they'd wash your clothes. You'd have to wash your clothes. And also when you got on the ship to arrive here to New York, you got one plate, one spoon, one fork, and one soup bowl, and that was it. And that had to last you. That soup bowl had to last you for 30 days. That was your food for each person. And then once they got here, they had to get in line, and they would be separated from their family. Mothers, dads, kids with the mothers, and dads on one side, and then they would check you, and if your eyes had a little bit of red in it, that was it. You couldn't go in there, because to them that was like some kind of infection or disease, and they didn't know what that would mean. Okay, we're gonna get going. Ready to go, buddy? Next tour? Let's do it.
See my video.
I know.